this shit. Carmona, mid-city LA. Okay, liquor was on the corner, basically raised on rap. Found ways to adapt to every new hood I moved to. So way before colors came out, we knew the differences between red and blue. Back then, my whole crew all play Pop Warner football. From tiny mice to peewees, we'd be tight until we moved to the valley. Neighborhoods was all white, only blacks on the block. Can't count amounts of times somebody got socked for calling me out my name. But I still came up on game, where I first learned to slang herb and arrange words into the forms of rhymes, but times got rough. Moms wasn't trying to see me and my stepdad, though fisticuffs, so we moved back to the MC, and that shit bent me, but it made my raps tighter, and so did my hustle. And after my first tussle, I was brought back to reality and reminded, respect didn't come automatically, so I earned mine, learned my claim, got some beaties for my stress and graffiti for my name. Diction school every day just to kick it at the crib, being a badass kid, but the older that you get, the more you're watching how you live.
Rip, start peeping under the yacht.
Up to, I dedicate my every word to my niggas who know how I feel when your mama say she giving up on you. My luck was like that 22 catch, cause what I wanted from life and what I got didn't match. Like a scratch got me itching to hit licks, but now I watch the little homies and realize I'm too old for that shit that be on my mind when I'm on my way to the train. When you're living in Oakland with LA on the brain, too much anger to be contained, so the rock's my only outlet. Feeling like the deck was stacked against me since the outset. Niggas from my hood looking at me like yo shit ain't out yet, but only if they knew how much patience it takes when you got a book full of headline stories just waiting to break. But when we do interrupt your normal schedule of events, the shit'll be so bomb, a threat to national defense. Too late to mount the counter assault, but thus far I'll focus 4 years on my life on infiltration of the rock, man, for domination of the asphalt. Hearing what the fuck I want while these bitch niggas talk.
Run your mouth all you want.
Doing what the fuck I want. But while you bitch niggas talk, I...